What's so funny? What's the joke? I've got to hear it.
Located the shuttle Hammond found. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards.
Shocker.
If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
Okay, either Deadshot invaded this ship with the necromorphs, or this has something to do with those crazy unitologist bastards. Like that Mercer dude.
What do you cling to when all must seem so utterly hopeless around you?
Oh hey, Mercer. It's so lovely to see you again. Why don't you come on out here? We can have a little chat. Come on.
Thank you. Embrace them.
I swear, I'm gonna conjure my inner necromorph and tear that asshole limb from limb. What the fuck do you want? What? You want a staring contest? Alright, motherfucker, you're on. You picked the wrong time to challenge me. Pissed off Isaac Clarke does not falter. Ha, that's what I fucking thought. Get the hell out of here. Alright, now to find that fucker, Mercer. I'm gonna absolutely eviscerate him. I will stomp him into a gooey paste. So that he won't be discernible from the other piles of goop everywhere. Oh no, not another one of these guys. Oh shit, there's two of them. Fuck this, it's not worth the ammo. Wait, where the hell did Mercer go? There were no exits. How the hell did he get out of this room?
The life support system in Sleep Lock B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get to the door.
Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take. Shut the fuck up, Kendra.
Life support confinement system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist entering the
vacuum. Oh, look, Kendra's back. And is that another sleeper I see over there? Amateurs.
Life support confinement system
malfunction. Oh my god.
Hazardous condition. Life support confinement system.
I know, I've heard it like five fucking hazardous times condition. Now.
Life support and climate system malfunction.
Have Jesus, shut the fuck up!
Life support and climate system malfunction.
Goddamn AIs. They're almost as dumb as Karens.
Seaweed. 50% sea.
50% weed.
Dude! Why did you jump away? You had me. You actually had me in the palm of your hand. Just fucking explode, and you would have been the hero for necromorphs everywhere. What a dumbass. God, whoever organized these beds is a massive troll. It would be so fucking annoying to wake up in the morning and not know which direction the exit was. You'd have to sleep with your fucking kinesis module on every night, just so you could get out of the goddamn room to take a piss. What's so funny? What's the joke? I've got to hear it.
This time, there will be no escape for you, my friend. You have have been most resourceful up until now, but my creation is free. Reborn in the fierce heat of life itself.
You're bluffing.
Now it's time to play your part.
Oh no. God, I can't move this. Ugh, who the fuck designed this room? Fuck you.
Isaac. Nope.
Yeah, don't mind me just dealing with the fucking horde here by myself while you're sitting pretty in the goddamn computer lab.
Nope.
Well, thanks.
Now, come and meet me in the executive area. The door is unlocked.
Isaac, be careful with Dr. Kine. The man has clearly gone insane. He might be unstable, maybe even violent.
I wonder how many times Kendra or Hammond has told me to be careful, rather than offering their personal assistance or giving me some helpful advice of any kind.
Isaac, be careful.
Isaac. By the way, Isaac, be careful.
Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful.
He's right. There's something really big in food storage. Be careful.
I think someone's listening in on us, so be careful.
Making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.
Isaac, be careful with Dr. Kine.
You've made it! Oh, thank God you made it.
Greetings, Kine.
I know you want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is impossible at this point. The shuttle shock point drive is destroyed.
A fucking course it is. God damn it.
Look. Look at this. That is what we found in the core of the planet.
Great. Another entry on the list of things cock-blocking me. What, is that another boss I'm gonna have to fucking kill?
But Amelia, she knew it could be stopped.
Isn't she dead?
But Amelia Kine has been dead for some years.
By returning the marker to the planet, the marker was containing it within the planet. Return the marker and seal the hive mind.
I don't know if I should be putting my faith in your dead wife, though. This is all so bizarre.
If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
I don't know. What do you think we should do, Nicole? Roger that. Guess I should probably make sure the shuttle's engines are working properly.
Hi.
Hello there.
No, why do you have to be like this? Fuck. What the fuck do I do? Please let one of these buttons activate a cryostasis machine again or something. Oh! Come on. You want to kill me so badly, don't you? Ha! Okay. Outsmarted once again by the man, the myth.
It works. Yes, this will work. I need you to guide the undocking procedure while I start the shuttle's engines. This will make us whole again.
What?
Isaac, make us whole again?
See, I don't... If I heard you correctly just now, we're both supremely screwed.
Your time has come. No need to be frightened. No reason to fight.
Oh, are you here to spout more bullshit at me? Look, I killed your creation for good this time. There's no play for you here. There's no next move. You are absolutely, completely, and hopelessly fucked. No, you pussy! I'm the one who gets to kill him! No, fuck you! Damn you, that's my kill! And I didn't even get the assist!